monster just pulls me apart.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to this regular season match. I'm Martin Tyler, and with me is Andy Gray.
Thanks, Martin.
Just a thought on Barcelona. I feel very privileged when I get to commentate on them. Do you feel the same?
Absolutely. Love going to the Camp Nou, or the new camp, as we would call it. And brilliant place to watch a game. Invariably, some of the world's greatest footballers will be down on that pitch in front of us, performing their... showing us their wares and performing their skills.
Surely he's going to score here.
The ball certainly gets to his teammate. That was in the air quite a long time.
This should be it. He's hit it well.
And he's hit that. Oh, he's going to shoot now. Oh, he saved it. It's still in play. Stopped by the offside flag. He was trying to find the man close to the touchline, but he's only put it out for a throw. It's a corner. He's got to the other side of the ball. This looks a test.
In a goal!
Well, we've seen a splendid strike for the goal. Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Switch of possession here. Oh, the attempted pass not finding anyone, and it's gone out for a throw over the touchline. And now it's switched to the right-hand side where he's got some support. This will be a goal kick. I know you're a very optimistic man about watching football, and that we very rarely walk away thinking we've been let down.
No, sometimes. I mean, I think that you do get a little, but not today, tell me. Not today.
Well, he's read that, got his foot out to stop the pass. It's the ball gone.
Close range chance, going for goal.
Corner now, Barcelona. And it's behind for the goal kick. Change of play. He's knocked the ball high. And he's picked out his man. It's a good save by the keeper, and he holds on as well. Surely must score. Keeper said he could get it, and he did.
Well, that's always a gamble when you come that far out, but what a good gamble it was.
Trying to keep the ball here, but they haven't been able to do so. The attack carrying a bit of weight here.
Dangerous moment.
Chip on the pass there. Fantastic football.
Wonderful opportunity.
And that's going to be a goal kick. I read that beautifully and snuffed out the danger.
He's in here. He takes the shot, and he scored brilliantly.
It's 2-0. Now we've reached half-time. Well, here we are, and a huge gulf between these two teams, Andy.
Well, half-time's come at a good time for this team. They've been battered, they've been outclassed, they've been outscored. More to come in the second half, I guess.
The start now of the second period. He went in well, but he didn't get the ball cleanly. Which way is he going to go now? Support on either side. Brilliant opening. Had the chance to keep the ball, but they've lost it. Here he goes for goal. And that stopped. Disappointing for the attacking team. Offside the call. Substitution time. They're on the ball and now they've lost it. Oh, good pass.
Here's the opportunity. And he's seen where the goalkeeper is. Magnificent goal.
Well, it certainly looks as though his first goal has given him the confidence to snatch another.
Well, what a finish he's provided there, and the marking could have been tighter.
And it's 3-1. The goals keep on coming. Come across to intercept there. He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Well, I think he's right. There's not a lot in it, but I think he's just ahead of the play.
Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. Rather been given away, and the ball's run free, and they've lost it. The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's now over the touchline.
First time shot, and it's in for the goal.
Didn't expect him to score from there, and I'm not sure he expected it himself, but it's a goal from that tight angle.
Well, when everybody else is standing looking, this player never does that. He's always on his toes, always on the lookout for the half chance.
Well, they're dominating now. 4-0 on the scoreline. A little bit of play between these two. He's got it back again. Promising passage of play, this. And the referee's quite sure it's a goal kick. I just often think, actually, I've never asked you this on the air before, but wouldn't you like to have been having a few shots at goal with this modern-day football?
Yes. Yes. I tell you what, I might have done as well. Tried a few headers from 25 yards. Because that ball does move all over the place. And, you know, goalkeepers always look for sympathy, don't they? And, you know, you and I hate it. Because if a goalkeeper's got a problem, great. Because yeah, it's more excitement.
He'll let rip here. Brilliant goal. Turning out to be his day, his second goal.
Yeah, two of the best touches you'll see this season. One to set it, the second to finish.
It's very one-sided today. 5-0 the score. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Well, he's taking them all on. And here's the shot. He scored! Well, that is a wonderful moment for him, completing his hat-trick.
Oh, hasn't he taken his chance as well?
This is looking pretty humiliating. 6-0. He's moved across to intercept there, read it well.
He's got space
to risk for his...
And it's worth... Oh, it's in there! Three of the best. He's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. Now, we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match.
He's got to score!
There's still a chance for something to happen because there's 3 added minutes. Got in with the tackle, but not the control. We've got an opportunity for a break.
He can hit it.
That's the final whistle from the referee. Well, that's it. I'm glad it's over, Andy, really, because it's not been a proper match for a while now.
It's been a stroll for them. It really has.
Girl was giving for my birthday. I made sure that no one helped her, cause I hate Labour parties. Told them that I ain't gonna vote. Tell the man I need my. Tell my mama that I love her the most. Even though I cry, I'm still a bad man, no.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Andy Gray. We've been going for a few weeks now and the season's starting to take shape. And Andy, as always, looking forward to this one, I'm sure.
Very much so, Martin. I think there's a potential here for a really good game today.
Barcelona, the Champions League winners in 2006 when they beat Arsenal in the Stade de France in Paris, but unable to become the first club in the Champions League era to retain the trophy, knocked out by Liverpool.
Well, again, when you know, I think part of the problem has been that they've had a few of the stars there for a few years now who have enjoyed unparalleled success, and maybe motivating them onto another season has just been a...
What a chance here! He can have a crack here, and he's taken the chance beautifully. Intercepts here, and the teammates supported him well and got the ball.
And now can he score?
Goalkeeper out quickly, and he just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him, and really did help out his defenders there.
And it's back to him again. Super attack this.
Close range chance. Out at his feet, he's got it.
Oh, that is unbelievably good goalkeeping, Mark.
Dangerous here, Fernando Torres. Coach won't be happy with that. Possession lost rather cheaply. There's
a chance, going for goal. Still
from there. But he did, and he gets his reward.
Well, I'll tell you what, the keeper thinks he's made a great save, but the striker's just hammered in the rebound.
And it's 2-0 here. He's lifted the ball on. It's a good pass. It's a real opening here. Seen the chance, and he's put it in for the goal. And this is the man of the moment, no question about that, with his second goal of the game.
Well, defenders can do everything right, but if the forward is that good, he can do what he's just done.
Well, this is real domination for Barcelona. And a quick return pass. Supported well by his teammates. Great chance. Just about keeping his balance here and keeping the ball. And that's the ball gone.
Barcelona when they play like this. Well, the goalkeeper might be feeling sorry for himself, but don't, lad, you did nothing wrong there. You won't be the last goalkeeper in a good position to be beaten by Messi.
And the score now reads 4-0. Here's the chance. Good try. Well, look, they've got one back. You can see him have a quick look there to see where the gap was. Bottom corner, good goal.
Great first touch. He just takes a little look and then just slots it into the corner.
Well, no shortage of goals today. 4-1. There is some backup for him in this position.
Surely he's going to score here.
That is a terrific shot. He wanted so much to do better than that.
Yeah, and he's good enough to have done better than that.
But this is the joy of football. You just don't know what to expect, what you're seeing when you come to a game. And I don't think we've been disappointed here, have we?
That's what makes it the best game in the world. You know, you have a blank canvas, you don't know what's going to be put on top of it.
He's away! Great shot! Oh, that's a fantastic goal! And that's a 2 for him now in the game. And goodness me, he really is on top of his form and on top of the opposition.
Well, sometimes with breakaway goals, you see three or four players involved, but this was just one man and the ball.
Dangerous moment.
And the shot's on. Volleys it goalwards. Momentary respite with another save, and it's a corner. He's spotting it up now to take the corner. Going to be a goal kick. Got the ball. Referee has signaled half time. But when we came here, we expected, I think, a superiority. It was a David and Goliath situation. And that's the way it's looking now.
Yeah, sometimes you get surprise in football, and sometimes the minnows can upset the big boys. Not today.
Ready now for the second period, and Atletico Madrid set the ball rolling again. Important interception.
Opportunity here.
Takes the shot off. The goal stands. their ball this time. Run, but he's still going, and he strikes a goal! Splendid strike for the goal! Barcelona stretched further ahead here.
Well, I don't usually say things like this, but Barcelona have won this game. Well, he's got no right to shoot, let alone score from that angle. Unbelievable stuff!
And talk about men against boys, very massively one-sided. He's panicked there a bit, just about managed to get it away, and he's put it away! A match ball as well to take home.
Well, he's deserved it, because that's how good his performance has been.
One of the most one-sided games that I've ever seen. Tramp for support, and it's arriving. It's out by Messi. Did nothing with that period of possession. Turnover there that we didn't expect. And here we are with the whistle going, and he's blown for offside. So we're going to see a double switch now. Possession here, or he shouldn't, because the support is good.
In a goal! Hit it well! They score!
And it absolutely wraps it up, seals their victory today.
They're the top draw today, and they've deserved this emphatic one.
Everybody here really wishing that the referee could put an end to their misery. A couple of options available. Now this looks interesting.
Saw the opportunity, and here is a chance and a goal!
About the outcome, and that's been the case for a long time now. And there we are, final whistle. And that is perhaps their best performance of the season, certainly a best result.
I think that's one of the best attacking displays that I've seen in a long, long time. They were absolutely top drawer.